Okay, guys, this is a great time for me because this is the first time I'm going to post on YouTube. Also, just saying, I'm 12 right now. Thank you if you're watching, and I hope you have a great day. So now let's get into the video. Also, this would probably be very short, and I hope this going to be one of the shortest videos I make. I think. I hope we get longer ones in the future. Okay, so let's get into the video. This is a time, probably a really long time ago in Cancun, and my parents dropped my brothers and I at this water park so they can do some other stuff. I don't know what they did. This was like 4 and 5 years ago from now, and I was like 6 or 7. When we were playing, I went down a water slide and they just stopped for no reason. When I decided to go, I scared them. I went up the water slide and managed to do it with my puny weak 6 to 7 year old arms. Just kidding, I went around the entire park itself. When I managed to do it, they were still there talking about something. 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 Pork? Smack. I'm hungry. Wait, how did I even get the pork? Oh, I should get back into the video. When I finished doing it, I decided to wait for no reason. Well, what was I thinking? Then they figured I left, so I decided to wait some more and some more. And some more! When I decided to go down, when I finally realized they were not there, I started to sprint in the water, and that was a complete fail. And I started swimming in the water. That must have looked really weird, like some 6 to 7 year old tried to swim in a full of water, crawling like a giant weird spider. This happened like two times around the entire water park. And since my brothers are older than me and they have the big brain, they went the other way and found me. That was the like most scariest experience in my life. I even cried there. And now when I think about it, I still cry. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day or night. I don't know. Bye-bye.